My flames of fury will engulf the entire world! Born for justice and for the glory of the Herman family.
Brought mankind into its most glorious era. Until the descending calamity announced the end of that era. The ever-burning first flame split into four and was scattered. With the radiance of the first flame gone, the Amber appeared. It spread madly across the continent and devoured anything in its path. Then it corrupted the minds of men, leading them into endless wars. The night became eternal, until a spark of hope. Torchlight was ignited. These lunatics who possessed the power of Ember fought against fate and declared war against the boundless darkness, even if they are doomed to suffer endless nightmares.
The true world in the depths of your soul.
Join us and become one.
Abandon these ridiculous creations. The Amber will give you endless strength.
Why do you resist? Your pitiable mind is on the verge of collapse. Abandon your enemy's identity and join the enemy. Just like your soul.
Partner, remember the strength you lost, the endless possibilities. Even in the darkness, we never forgot the light! Let me see your miracle once again!
That'll only end in death. I Your soul, your future, nothing can do. Then vanish with your mind.
I found you at last. I'll save you. Partner, you're finally awake. Awesome. You're finally all right, partner. The ember within you had an outburst, and Emberons attacked the hideout while you were unconscious. Good thing you're all right now. We need to go to the hideout and aid them right now.
Anna. Sorry. I'm sorry. Hurry. I see your hunter has recovered from emberization.
That's good. I envy you. Unlike me, all I could do was watch as Anna lost control before ending her life with my own hands. She was asking me what we're having for dinner just yesterday.
Gavin, you gotta cheer up. Anna wouldn't want to see you like this.
Give me a little time. Let me stay with Anna for a while longer.
Emberons caused the ember here to spread again.
The situation is critical. Please, help other squads clear out the Aimbrons in the hideout. Once that's done, go to the core and protect the spark device. The spark is the hideout's core, so it must not be harmed.
Judged by a member of the Herman family.
A bunch of losers. Burning this place to the ground is the only way to make you give up. You'll understand.
There are no eternal thrones, but may glory be everlasting. I still remember that fire. All those burnt corpses. And ashes that are darker than the night.
Embarization of your body is getting worse. Stop pushing yourself.
Don't worry about me. We must get the spark back.
We'll do it. Liv, just stay and rest up here. We'll get the spark back.
I guess I'll be counting on you.
Clean fled toward the ancient tunnel. Let's go, partner. Don't worry. I'll protect thee. Listen to me. This battle, the Amberons Liv is commanding the battle from the hideout's entrance. Go and meet up with her.
Thanks for the help. These Amberons were targeting the teleporter. We wouldn't have been able to protect it without you. Go help the others. I, Torchlight Hunter Flynn, will protect the teleporter with my life. If I can live to see us win, then I'll definitely tell Melog how I feel.
These corpses. They sacrificed themselves to stop Lean and the Agitos.
We must catch up to that traitor! We can't allow their sacrifice to be in vain! Brody! Are your injuries serious?
Why are you still wasting time on me? Arya, the situation, you should continue the pursuit and get that traitor. Get the spark back.
You're right. Take care. We're going.
Your pursuit will come to naught. Enjoy this world without its spark.
Thank you. at the ember, growing beneath your feet.
I shall purify your tainted soul.
This is the true nature of the world, and this spark is merely a seed of lies that conceals the truth.
My hunter, please behold
my light for you!
Evil ends here!
Strange light is coming from the horizon. Liv once said that this is an omen of something.
Arya, you're here. I can't save more.
Thank you. Leave the rest to me and my partner. It doesn't matter what the Agitos are planning. We must stop it.
Inside the dirty hut lies a doll with eyes missing, covered under a pink blanket.
Destruction awaits at the end.
The cannon fire came from deep within the mountains ahead. I know there are ancient weapons the dwarves used against the dragons. I'm certain Lean's true self is there controlling the cannons.
They came from.
This place, the ancient battle.
Violence is not the answer to all, but it is the answer to your sins. I shall purify your tainted soul.
Praise be Magnus's beard!
Wait a minute. What were you doing in this barrel? What was a dwarf like you doing in this village destroyed by the—
I'm a traveler. I'm from the underground dwarven kingdom. I wouldn't be breathing now if my quick wit didn't lead me to—
We, Torchlight, have set up camp back there. And we've almost cleared out all the monsters on the way. Maybe you can take—
No, absolutely not. I dare not travel on my own.
Are you sure? We're going after the leader of the
I don't want to be alone no matter what. You don't know the terror I experienced in the darkness of that barrel all by myself. I'm going with you.
Thank you.
They blew up the bridge. But repairing a wooden bridge is nothing for a qualified dwarf.
Where did these monsters come from? Protect me, Torchlight! Has been repaired.
I thought a broken bridge could stop you from giving your lies away. Tell me, why are mobs always attracted to the planet?
I shall purify your tainted soul.
Bulwark. Our companions who were stationed there may have fallen into grave danger. We must go to their aid immediately!
you really sure? The anti-dragon bulwark is up ahead.
Of course!
Did you see that shot?
That's exactly—
Wait for me! Sound of machinery is getting louder. Help, help me! The anti-dragon bulwark! It's come to life! The teleporter to the bulwark's core has been destroyed!
Behold the power of Spark, revered Dwarf King. Be gone, Ember's Rest. Use the Spark to make your dreams come true.
Of a bulwark cannon! Help me! That thing can even take out a dragon!
Calm down! We have to face it! Even if it's a weapon that can slay dragons!
Maria...
Jean, you did your best—
The Agitos took over the bulwark's core. I'm too weak.
Jean, get back to the hideout. We'll stop that rampaging cannon.
I finally stood upon the wall of steel called the Anti-Dragon Bulwark.
They've come to life too!
Partner, we must destroy them immediately!
You guys are even more fearsome than dragons.
Weapons standing on the ground seem to still be telling the tragic tale of that war.
The bombardments are getting more intense. Are we really not gonna run?
Violence is not the answer to all, but it is the answer to your sins.
Behind us. Can't turn back. Remain.
can hear deafening cannon fire coming from the bulwark's core. Partner, if... I mean, if... If I'm gone, you can... get a new crow. Our homes are behind us. We can't turn around now.
Goodness! Are you all right?
Partner, I'm still alive? Is everyone all right? I'm sorry. They're all in the hideout. But look... Right. I was just kidding when I told you to get a new crow. Partner, let's return to the hideout and report the situation.
We're back. Is everyone doing all right?
The pedestal, torchlight, is used to keep a spark, the core device of the whole hideout.
Take back the spark, no matter the cost. You've stopped the Agathos once again. Hunter, Arya.
But everyone garrisoned at the Anti-Dread...
Arya, their deaths won't be in vain. The knight will be...
Excuse me? You saw it too, right? I'm sure he was deceived by the Agathos.
My dwarven friends, thank you for standing with us. Please.
Heroes. Use your teleporters, and take me to the plains behind the Anti-Dragon Bulwark.
Justice might come late, but it will never be absent.
Buy or sell? Help yourself to the catalog.
The gigantic machine in front of your eyes gives a strange...
Light! Light! Give me more...
Oh, yeah! Here for some... The name's Edwin. A wanderer who happens to pass through here.
It's my duty to cleanse all evil and impurities.
Please select the calibration intensity for invincibility number 2.
An excellent hunter drains power from these ancient skill components and knows how to use it in combat.